Skushka Tribe, your Chief Jungle Man Gamer here. Welcome back to Devil May Cry 4. Our last gameplay, killing the people that first attacked Nero. Was getting nervous, talking to the other people, to let them know what's going on with the arm and all stuff like that. And his demon transformation, or his awakening. He started talking about his girl, apparently. So he might be up to something mysterious. And then we end up fighting a viper first, a big viper demon. But it was like work, it was pretty easy. After that, you stop right there. I was gonna continue, but I passed out. Earlier, it was like morning. I had to go to work. So let's stop off. We're gonna go over. Man, I'm being goofy today. So we're gonna go back from where we started, from right there. Well, how we ended. If you enjoyed this video, if you do, leave a like, comment, subscribe, share. So it took me a while to come back, but I'm here right now. Without further ado, let's go! Mission 8. Confession of Faith. Raise the light to escape the forest. Hey, get it. I'll run into it. So is this way? Thing. I think what that red thing is, like, that's where you were previously. Oh. Look around, look around, look around. not going anywhere else. I already did all the skills, but I want to make sure I can escape. Never know. Thing. Okay, how you do this with that? I haven't done it in a while. I just know how to do this. Probably not. Wait, you gotta do it. I haven't played in a while. Get busy with work and all that stuff for holidays. Let him pace a little bit. When you work at a retail job, you're always busy, you're always tired. But. Is somehow reacting to the strange tree. Got it. Come on. Come here. Come here. Don't you laugh. Come on. What's the blue line is? Okay, bet. Come here. That's getting a little bit on my nerves. Go down. Get it. Something y'all hide, I don't understand. Okay, it's too crowded because of that thing. Maybe these girls don't want to give up. Maybe I'll have to give up. Leave me alone. Really? Now that's done. Apparently it don't look like I can hit that thing because apparently it's dead. I can't. I might as well do it. In a second. Go on the ground first. Here. It away. Nice. Boss Woods. What that says. This is a gentle forest, yet those who treat her unkindly will fall into darkness. Those who do not wish for darkness should seek the light. For if not, all efforts will be in vain. So for light. For the light. But I can't tell which one's which. Well, there's darkness. Woo! Down now. go left. How you tell which one? Whoa, hold up. What leads the force do not fall in darkness, but rather trigger. Kind of see. There is light in the shadow. The shadow leads only to darkness. Wait, do I have to go through all the doors? Oh no, I'm lost. The child of Pepsi. But I'm right. Not straight. Not right. Let me guess. Bad guy. Okay. Straight. Right. I wish I left. Did I get it? I think I got it. Yeah, did my first try. That's cool, that's cool. You've been to me a while. Because if y'all ever played, Naruto Uzu Bucky Chronicles, there was this freaking, this shadow thing, Kenjutsu. I never beat that level. I never beat the game because of that level. I gave up. I'm gonna have to get out the whole shadow thing. I never beat that game, ever. Take him alone. Come on. That's new. I can heal. Get a count. Yo, look. Try to make it challenging. Let's take a look. That's different. Okay, the bleach is reduced. That's cool. Okay, you do four while doing that. Hope I get that right. I want to try that out. For real, though. All right. What? Not enough? Dang. Oh, well. So got souls. All out. Anything else? I think I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. With the others. Little whole Yamato thing. Album bridge. Is this where them guys are at, or just some other location? Don't see though. White out here. Huh? Oh, the brother. The girl. What you trying to do? Anybody can take me.
That's a look you shoot your enemy. I don't Okay. Well, then let me ask you this. What exactly is the Order after? And who the hell is Dante? You do not demand answers from me!
Here we go. Nice block.
You possess the power of a demon.
Back down. I don't want to hurt you. I won't do that to Kyrie.
Hurt
me? Man, no toy.
You don't get it, do you?
You're one too?
You too.
Wow.
I have been chosen to take the next step in evolution. To become something far more than just human.
The audio I missed
it. Angel.
You sure about that?
Wrong, Credo. All that you become is a demon.
Exactly.
As captain of the Holy Knights, you are now under arrest.
I see you trash.
It's the wish of His Holiness.
Whoa. Oh, he's ready. Come on. All right, baby. Okay, I was playing. Relax. Yeah. Okay, he's good. He's good. Rev it up. Rev up.
Now die, demon!
Slow down. What is that? What? Yeah. Bring that shield, Papa. Hey, dodge in time. Come on, bring it up.
Do not underestimate me!
Bro!
Your power is dangerous. I have my reason to retreat.
Yours, man. Get him! Get up there, let's see. Right. Woo! Now that's different. Oh. Come here. Kinda.
Not yet.
Don't give me the peace. You calm down now. Oh! Man.
Prepare to die!
That's just pretty cool, but it's not gonna take too long. So wind up.
Now die, demon!
Nope. Perfect. I got it. This is a fun fight.
Come on. No more.
Hey, right there. That would have been my fault. Nope. And I'm in. I'm gonna die. What you do?
Now die,
demon! Nope. And I'm dead. Yeah. First time I do that. And I'm gonna knock some sense into you. I wanna do this. Leave me no choice, man. That's pretty good, sister. I like too much. I'm sorry, but now you gotta go. Come on. Come on, go down. End game. They ain't gonna do nothing. Get out of my face.
No.
Oh.
Not yet. I'm not finished.
Lost, man. Let it go.
Your strength has increased.
Oh no.
Kitty.
Bad time.
No, wait.
Not gonna believe you.
This isn't what you think.
Why? Why did you do this?
He attacked first.
It was our intentions to protect you from the truth. Nero is a demon.
Right.
You son of a...
Nero!
Not to worry. I have no intentions of harming her. Yet. Though, it would appear your attachment extends beyond friendship.
She has nothing to do with this.
You better not.
Let her go!
Agnes! How dare you use my sister? This is my fight, and I will finish it.
Oh, now you worry about your sister?
Let her go.
His Holiness predicted your defeat, and so ordered that your sister be utilized.
He's in his fault.
If you want her, then come and get her, for I cannot guarantee her fate.
Oh, I'm gonna get you, bug boy.
His Holiness.
You with the sword in his rage.
Use Kyrie.
Where is he taking her? Back to headquarters?
I'd assume so. Nero, we must set aside this battle until I find out the truth of this.
Why not bite me again? I hate the bad guy. What got a shield? Hold on a second. Shield once held by Credo. Or Credo. Some of these names don't sound right. Those who take it up will find a new source of power. It's like a whole switch thing, or is it just like a thing that just showed up? I don't see anything. So we just absorb the power, that's it? I don't get it. S A B. I accept that. I did die on the first part of that fight. Okay, on to the next one. Mission 9. For you. Okay, the captive. Here. Let's go. Save the girl. And it's a water. Hold a second. Alright, I'm back. Open now. Wow, that was so easy. Why had I messed that up? Nope. I get hit. I bet. Cronus. This is the dense magical power. You need to manipulate the very fabric of time and space and time. Do the hourglass. Whoa. Yeah. Gauntlet. There's a fight going on. Where that ring coming from? But it worked out. Make no six, five, two, that. All right. Dan. That's all you can do? Get back. Do it, but y'all do not block him, please. Come on. Get on. Let go. Nope. Come on. There she is. Hello, bug.
So, you've come.
What'd you expect?
What have you done to Kyrie?
Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
You didn't even do anything. You just ran.
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie,
let's rock. I got you, girl. Don't worry. Come on. Wait, what you doing? Oh, nope. Nope. Come on. Oh, yeah, that's right. Whoa, what you doing? Yeah. You really suck. Oh, oh.
Nope.
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 You dare oppose me?
God,
bring it.
I think it's time to put you out of your misery.
I get the ring. Of course. Clean utter this thing.
Your holiness. That's enough.
Wait, that's him?
Right away.
How can an old dude have that trigger me? You better not. Bro. Alright, bet. Come on, Nero, tighten up. Get him.
Let her go!
He inherited the power of Sparta. So wouldn't that mean Nero would be related to Dante and Virgil? Probably like as another brother, like a secret brother, or they were like just a cousin, like a cousin, something like that. Let's have to find out. I think I got enough time for one more chapter. I'm calling for this video. Let's go. Okay, now we can cross the bridge now. What in the world? It's 10, wrapped in glory. In the ambitions of his holiness. We got this way. Again? And that scared me. I know how to beat Jarvis. Okay, that's different. I got it. Is that the Reaper? Oh, I thought he got him. He got it. He thought that the Reaper or Cowboy wannabe. Those small ones first. Those small ones first. Don't worry about the other one. There we go. Nope. Come on. Yeah. Well, he's a lot bigger. We're down already. Does that work on you? Oh, you look nasty. A nasty bounce fire. You don't need rage, you need fire. You gotta burn this thing. You gotta burn it. No matter rage, gonna work that. Come on. Yes. Smash that bug. What's that about? Over there. Oh man, I see the clock too. Hourglass blast thing. We got time. I can't even get to there. Bro. Set that up. Bet that made a through is amazing. Yeah, I'm about to die by these things. Thank you. I'm not using no yellow on the location like this. Okay, that's it. Dang, he didn't see this even that far. We're gonna waste for gold. Bro. I want to switch it down. There we go. I need to use on you, but I want to be done with it. The key is beginning to vibrate in renaissance with the machine. Use the key of Chronos. Serious? Avoid them. The main talisman is beginning to vibrate and raise down to the machine. Spike. Them again. I feel like I went in a circle. We were tripping. Yeah, I'm tripping. I have not been in this room. That's me. Whoa. Nope. See your room. Isn't it? never know.
Right. What took you so long?
Oh, Dante.
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I.
So I'll cut to the chase.
Oh. I'm here for the sword.
The sword?
Your point being...
Touch your arms.
It was originally my brother's.
Oh!
Return it to me.
Virgil.
And I'll let you go, kid.
Well, that makes me think you'll blush a pretty pink when I kick your ass!
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders.
Son of a doozle. You can tell that they got older. Whoa, no, nope. Come on. Nope. Okay, you got me. Come on. Nope. Come on. Oh. Yikes, damn it. Okay, I got him now. Okay then. Okay. okay. Yes. Finally. Losing guns to the
cooled off yet, kid?
Uncle.
What's the matter? Why the glare? You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning. That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I?
You gotta take it.
It's gotta stay in the family. I need this. Then keep it.
Really?
Now that you're calm and cool, get going.
Well, let me keep it.
What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Neither is yours.
Because they're cool, then. You bet. How you doing?
That regal look suits you.
I dress to impress.
Wait, what?
Are you sure you want to let him
Trish?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
I thought we had fun. I didn't do something with that one. Now I'm invested. I want to keep going, huh? Let's go for another one. Mission 11. All right, circle. Prevent the birth of a god. Wait. Will this be the end of the story for Nero? Guess we'll see. Let's go. All statue. Adventure chamber. Down. There we go. Come on. Oh, it's based on the style grade thing.
Go there.
It's based on the grading system, that's what it is. There we go. Kept at it and then eventually got it. This way. I'm not gonna jump. Restless. What's up here? Got it. home just quickly throw him in. Alright then. What does that mean? We have to go back later. But then what do we do then? We have to do this? Check something out. Get on that thing. A bone. Come on. Finally. Oh, you selfish. Try this way then. What do I do then? I can't do it by myself. What does that mean? Do it. Something over here. I ain't gonna worry about it. On the ground. Just checking. Really? There we go. Nice. Woo. Gonna leave you. I'm not a mess. I have my girl to save. Save you, QDA. I will save. These are fighting, I have a choice. Bro. What's that? I got white orb. Nope. What's that? Come on. I have to do something better than that. You're not gonna be able to beat me that. Come on. Scoop leg. Drop kick. Another one. I wanna suplex city, baby. Have a nice trip. What's the elevator? Be a boss. Right here?
What the?
That's what I'm saying. Look at
it. Is it not
there you are.
Beautiful?
I think we've got a difference of opinion on that one.
How unfortunate.
Let me get bad taste. Oh no. We gotta get him, man.
Kyrie.
Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself.
Exactly.
I'm here to save you. Please trust me.
I'm afraid you are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior.
Oh, boy. Whoa. Yes, gotcha. Put the hands on you now. I see you, a girl.
Not interested in your bullshit.
Exactly.
Can't.
The Savior is coming.
Done hearing.
Pray for help, Savior, because you're gonna need it.
saving is you. You sick. The truth. You're too easy. What you gonna run? I did something. I'm running inside that thing. And we got a big problem. Gotta start dodging. Whoa! Give him help. Oh God, what's up? Hit that thing. Oh, okay, that's different. Okay, this will be a problem now. Stay still. You coward.
A man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's league, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand.
Everybody gonna lose here? It's the blade.
When your blood and this sword are combined, we will be able to proceed to the final stage of our ultimate goal.
Not good. Finally.
Nero, run!
You're eventually gonna see your sister, man. Oh, dang it.
Betrayed us. Why?
Look at sister.
I served the dream of a world you spoke of. The savior you preached of. But you used my sister, Kitie, who has nothing to do with this. And that is beyond forgiveness.
Exactly. Oh, dang.
For a sibling. Now, foolish.
Oh, that don't worry, Dante, you sister, man. Don't worry.
He's absolute power.
There you are, Dante. A woman, you'll show up. Need your help. Hey, Trish.
Oh, it's you, Gloria. Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid still got some life in him.
Oh,
you fool.
Oh, dang it.
Escape is now impossible. The creation cannot be stopped.
He played us. Pull the peek up.
Hey, kid, you giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic.
Yeah, step
Besides,
in, Dante. Yeah, step in.
If you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk.
I like those two. Get it. Where are we? A lot.
I failed to save you.
Still up. Directions.
Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
Exactly, but that one.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
Sparta used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Got to.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
We can. Take a risk.
I'll do it.
At the business.
I wouldn't want to deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this mess up?
You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan.
S, got a B, got a D. Well, better. B. I want to stop, but I want to keep going. Okay. We'll try one more. Sorry, it's like, when we get invested, it's hard to stop. Gone crazy.
That's a solid performance for an old fart like you.
That's quite a distance. Oh, and I'm playing Dante. Sweet. Who will put that on? Not me. Interesting. Last part. I'll put this on. Which is 12. Hey! What's that? Oh, yeah, upgrade him too. Man. How's the upgrade? Upgrade. Oh. Hold on a second, y'all. It's going to take a while. The beginning. Come to grips with the power of the legendary Devil Hunter. Let's get it. Dante is smooth. They know how to switch between the sides. Too late. Nope. Dante again. I've been playing in Nero's playstyle, so I'm gonna take a while to use it again. Oh, I got talisman now. One down. I saw that thing. How'd I get up there? Ah, can't reach it. Can't worry about it. That's how no longer reside here. Can't go to the left. Yeah, that's 10 minutes to escape. Hey, listen, gotta run.
Yeah.
use that. I know I gotta fight open people in that thing. Thank you. I don't want to take these blades again. We still got it though. We're going right away. Yes, I am. That was stupid. Come on. Bruh. Please. I'm lost it. Hold on. Give it a chance. Oh, sorry. Boy. Man, that's annoying. Well, simply just don't make it hard. Onward to the savior. We're in sight though. I would have saw it. I'm coming back over here again. The last time I see you. Don't wanna be you.
You order the sword, huh?
Yes. Are you familiar with them?
Sorry. Religion and I don't mix.
It's a small congregation that gathers in the castle town of Fortuna. I guess the only people who would have heard of it are the ones who take interest in this type of thing.
Like you.
Exactly. So just how much do you know about Sparta?
Well, from what I can figure, there's a lot of confusion surrounding them.
The story goes that Sparta served as the feudal lord of the city long ago.
The people who live there today take these legends as truth and worship them, just like a god.
They worship a demon as a god?
Peaceful worship can't be condemned. But the real problem is the Order. Lately, they've been running amok, catching demons, and have even butted in on some of my jobs.
Maybe they're starting a zoo.
Not just demons. They've also been targeting devil arms, like the ones you have.
Okay, then, a museum. So what?
Well, what if their intentions are foul? And there's a diabolical plan behind these apparently random acts?
Well then, I'd have something to keep me occupied, and... Trish!
Where'd she go? You there?
Things always gotta be complicated.
Just went on ahead. Oh. Okay, good. I got A again. I know I said I can't keep stop playing. Like, I'm too invested in this story. What time is it? Hold on. I got time for one more. One more. Real this time. Then I gotta go. Better do. Let's go get to the next chapter. Devil Returns. Drive down the dragon that spread its wickedness to the forest. Wait, what? I don't want tripping. Cool. I knew I wasn't tripping. Just saying, for some bacon. Video. Wait. back to the ancient fan ground. What I got. Gold shield here. Got him rolling. I know to take the path. Look at this way. Game. bridge. Holy shirt. Way out. We got it. Oh, this is the right way. Valley. Guess we can't get through here. This way then. That one. trapped here? What if it'd be different if I go to the other side? Dang it. Forgot the path. No reason. afraid. What? Straight and right. That don't work. That's not going the wrong path. Straight. Now right. Okay. I'm thoroughly bored. Trick. There's no way. I'm getting sick. Really, right ain't doing it. Even doing the thing that says go straight. Ain't really doing it. That bitch might go left. Ain't gonna do it either. Let's try this to make sure. Yeah, I knew I shouldn't even doing it. Oh my goodness. Okay, so next time, go straight, try going backwards. Like Naruto Chronicles, like last time. There we go. Not going straight and go backwards. I don't know what type of pick anymore. I'm definitely going up this. The rundown. Great. We can go backward. Great. Go backward. Now what? I left. I'm past the point of this prophecy. I don't know if I can even come to this point. I don't want to talk. Live of that. Great. Backwards. Right. Left. I'm so off right now. of this. I'm done. I'm just taking a break. Pepper again.
Your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
You may jest, but the kindest fate I offer is to unify and spend eternity with a child of mine!
As a being as that sounds, I think I'll pass. Though a fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting, don't you think?
Bring him. be out. No.
I think that look suits you better.
That's the difference between Nero and freaking Dante. He finished the job.
One down.
Whoa. Now that is cool. That was not so long. Gilgamesh. Didn't that name sound familiar? Gilgamesh. Why are you from folk? Gilgamesh. A devilish weapon that absorbs organic material and transforms it to steel. This weapon is capable of creating powerful impacts. Thank you. I don't want to deal with that no more. Play switch again.
Oh!
Can you hold it? Set up the combo. Oh. hurt you. Or you can... I'm gonna play this one. Go this way. There we go. That. What's up right here? He's just been amazing. Can be fully invested. Pyrex. Helia. And Nero's been captured. He turns into the savior. Now playing Dante from his perspective, what's going on. Now Black and playing him again. But I'm gonna start right here, because this mission right here, this chapter right here, was annoying. I need a little break. So either I'll play this, or I'm gonna be playing Yakuza 0, or I'm gonna be playing One Piece. Either one of them, I'm gonna be playing next. So enjoy the video if you did. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share. Beam Boy Shango, with Chief Shango. And I'm out. Peace.